A confirmed sighting tonight of Danelo Cavalcante in East Nant Mill Township. That's in northern Chester County. Good evening. I'm Janelle Stelson.
And I'm Lori Burkholder. Yeah, this just in. State police say there are reports of the escaped convict in the area of Fairview Road. His shoes were reportedly found, and police say they have set up a perimeter. Residents in the meantime are being asked to lock all doors and windows, secure vehicles, and review surveillance cameras.